You cool? Hey, you.
Dudes!
We've got a lot of work before us today. Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Oh my, James, keep your mind on what you're doing. What are you doing? Keep up the good work. You're almost done. Fascinating, isn't it? Satisfactory work, James. I'll see you next.
Kick it! Another good deed done.
What do you say, friend?
Hi!
There will be consequences for that. This rule breaker must be stopped. That's not going down. Stop that right now!
Bullworth Prefect, halt the meeting now! I've been wanting to do that for a long time!
Glad that's over. You okay?
You make me want to vomit.
You are so
Please, nobody here.
Real learning is unstructured. That's what I've always said. Good one. That's right. Well done. Good show. Keep it up. Good show. Good one. Well done. That's right. Keep it up. Well done. Good one. That's right. Good show. Keep it up. Good one. That's right. Well done. Good show. Keep it up. That's right. Well done. Good show. Good one. Keep it up. Ah, you have the makings of a poet laureate, James.
That window's been broken 6 times.
Maybe
this week.
I should abuse my authority and in a pick dump on like someone this. Innocent.
Say that one more time and I'll punch you in the face.
I'm going to find some troublemakers today.
Idiot!
I really need to beat someone soon.
Oh, I didn't mean it. I should give lessons. I said I'd do it.
Smell you later.
Okay, so you want to get beat down?
Thank you.
Glad that's done.
All I need is 50 more bucks, and I'll be set.
Do it. Oh, cool. Anyone want a piece of this?
Crap!
What's new?
You useless moron!
You should get rid of those pets.
Bike riding and racing. That's my game. Glad to have your business.
Why'd anyone throw this away?
Offensive, degrading, patronizing, stereotyping crap! Die!
Hey, lady, you okay?
No, I'm not okay! Look at this!
It's just a garden gnome.
No, it's not! It's an insult! It's a joke! It's demeaning! I mean, I'll happily have kids laugh at me or have grown men ask me to do bizarre things to them, but I will not have this! This is so degrading.
Is there something I can do to help?
Smash them! Smash them all! Old Bullwoodville's full of them! Please, I'll even pay you. Just make it stop hurting.
No sweat.
Is it Halloween or something? Look at it.
I should have lied on that application form. They never check. Well, I'm done here. Bye.
Do you have what it takes, kid?
Now, good luck. You're gonna need it.
Steer! Yeah, boy! Baseball is the game, and your aim is up for shame.
I'm done.
Stop wearing animals on your head.
Aw, silly kid.
Like you throw like a girl. You don't throw like a girl, you throw like a baby. You couldn't hit a house with a pickup truck. Ah! All right, kid, you win.
Another job well done. This thing looks older than me. That's great. I almost vomited. Yeah. This better be dangerous. Crunching sound was.
Only for the strongest.
no one's surprised I won.
Jimmy comes through again.
Lo mereces. That's what you get for being so lazy.
My body was wasting away, eating itself. The first month I was
sad. You gotta learn how to dress.
Provoking a desperate man!
What's going on?
Hat.
You better not be skipping!
Even a nerd!
Bunch of thieving jerks!
What's up, Melvin?
Ah, greetings. Jimmy, listen. Some ruffians took it upon themselves to steal my Grottos and Gremlins character sheets and won't return them. We're playing tonight. The whole situation is untenable.
Grottos and Gremlins? Boy, you are sad.
Sad? I'm distraught! Role-playing is the high point of human achievement. In fact, upon reflection, I am prepared to offer a bag of groats to the fair knight whomsoever recovers these precious screens. Do you accept the quest?
How much?
10 groats.
What?
I mean 10 bucks.
Wait here.
And you can have your pick of my wenches.
Great.
Alright, you've got something of Melvin's. Give it up!
Alright, I'll give it to you if you beat my friend in a little game. He kicks you in the nuts, and you kick him in the nuts, until one of you gives up. If you win, you get the sheep. If not, we keep it.
That's just stupid.
Maybe, but I go first!
That's some funny stuff right there.
If only I could get my glutes to do slow.
What's this? Is that an answer?
magic, dweeb!
Why do you have to be so mean?
Because it's incredibly amusing.
Right. Messing with the wrong people, and don't you forget it!
Hey there.
Howdy!
That's not trash. Comes through.
Superior. I really think.
Sir, please,
how many kids can stuff in garbage cans really fast? Not very many, I bet.
Hi.
Loser!
How does this snake find you? Deep down, you're pretty superficial.
I suppose you want to train again? That'll do. You ready to train? This was my favorite combination back when I had a kickbox. No! You gotta be better than that! Put a little heart into it. You know you're alright, kid. Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Please, just like for a second.
Hey, Jimmy.
Yeah, I guess so.
I need to get back to the girls' dorm. Would you please walk me home? She got a nose job, and she's like only 12. It's totally not cool.
Life is so boring. Miss Phillips hits on male students. On the floor of the hole. I never tell a lie unless it's a
white line. We need, like, snack break and tea break in school. Everyone is betting on the jocks this year. Ow, it's okay. School elections are always rigged with money changing hands. I swear she got a nose job, and she's like only 12. It's totally not cool. Miss Phillips hits on male students. So bored. I wish something would happen. It was nice of you.